the overall function of one of these subjects and then go on with the description and we'll have nothing else. And
okay, so the one I'm going to talk about is this one here, which is sort of a cross between sort of a guillotine and a hole punch. And so the aim of this is that it allows you to actually sort of reduce the same holes by having a guide and a mechanism to slide them on.
And how do you achieve the two hole punch with that mechanism?
So what you have along here, you have a step here, you have a wrapping pinion.
Oh, right.
So that as it moves along, rotates the wheel, then punches two holes in at the specific point. That's sort of provided by the wrapping pin.
And how do you think this is feasible to develop it as a product? Considering the mechanism that puts into chemicals.
Well, you wouldn't really be able to make from this joint details, but I think it would be pretty feasible because it doesn't use any particularly specialised mechanism there, so just a sort of wrapping pin.
All right. Yeah. Okay.
To make it, a strength would be that you can create the same holes again and again.
But let me understand, is sliding action, or how you use the punching action, is you slide?
Yeah, so it slides along.
Yeah.
And as it moves along, when it gets to the point where the holes need to be, that's where the
holes will fit in. So what is the benefit of having this device? It's a large, multiple adjustment. Thank you, Ron George. I will keep the best.